The Civil War is one of the most important events in United States history. It was caused by many disagreements between the Northern and Southern states. This Civil War took place between 1861 and 1865. During this time period, many soldiers died fighting for their cause. You may think that only men fought in the war. However, there were many women who disguised themselves as men in order to fight. Some of the most well-known women soldiers are Molly Bean, Frances Clayton, Sarah Rosetta Wakeman, and Loretta Velasquez. Molly Bean joined a unit in North Carolina for the Confederacy in search of a better job. Frances Clayton fought with her husband and practiced walking, talking, and even chewing like a man. Sarah Rosetta Wakeman was a very brave woman who wrote to her parents from Virginia saying, "I don't fear the rebel bullets, nor do I fear the cannon." Lastly, Loretta Velasquez joined the Confederate Army despite her husband disapproving of it. Eventually, she quit the army, started working as a spy. She changed from a man to a woman, often in order to gather more information for the Confederacy. All the women who went into the war effort had a great motivator that pushed them to keep fighting. Some women dressed like men and marched off to the war with a relative. Others enlisted because they had no means to support themselves after their loved one left home. Many were enticed by the wages promised by the army, because money meant freedom from their old roles and the ability to start a new, more independent life. And some female soldiers of the Civil War were simply patriotic and wanted to serve their country. The women who fought in the Civil War had a lasting impact on society. These brave women redefined gender roles. They made other women believe that they could do more than just sit at home and take care of the children.
I have something to tell you. I'm joining the Confederate Army.
No! I don't want you to go!
Well, you can always come with me.
But what about my father?
It doesn't matter. We can run away together.
And I join the Army?
Yes!
Okay!
Yeah.
What should my cover be?
You can enlist in the 9th Cavalry as my brother John.
Okay.
Enlisting for the 9th Cavalry of the Confederate Army.
What's your name, son?
John Evans.
John Evans?
Yes, sir.
Alright, use your gun. Go right over there, sir. Go fight for the cause.
Thank you, sir.
The Yankees are coming. Troops, fire! There's a lady!
Ma'am, may I ask you what you're doing back in these woods?
Leave me alone or I'll shoot.
Come on, Missy, I'm taking you to my general. Duck!
So I was thinking for our next Plants Against the Union, we could have this flank here, and then we could attack right here.
Come in! General, sir, I have a finding from the woods.
What do you think you were doing out there?
Fighting?
You're a woman! You're not supposed to do that!
I was fighting for the cause.
Why do you think you can do that?
I don't know. I believe in my country.
Well, that's nice and all, but you gotta leave. Take her to the next train stop.
I'm home.
Mary, where have you been all this time?
I was fighting in the war.
Oh my gracious.
You were fighting in the war?
Yes.
Wow, you're so brave.
Thank you. Way to go, Mary. I'm proud of you.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Does it look real? Does it look realistic? Does it look realistic? Does it look realistic?
You're here to enlist. Yes, sir. What's your name?
Take it! Is that good? I can't do it. Okay. So hard to look scared. Okay.
Get away or I'll shoot.
Okay, sorry. Keep rolling.
No! Why?